another video. This week's video, I am joined with Cameron.
Adid.
And we are going to be reacting to YouTube videos that we have previously done. They are very embarrassing, or kind of.
Yeah, and we will be mocking ourselves in these
reviews
of previous videos.
Yeah. So if you like this video, please like, comment, and subscribe. And yeah, let's get into the video. So the first video we are going to be watching, I will put the videos up in that corner or that corner, I'm not sure yet. And the first video is going to be the Bean Boozled challenge. And we've done that. That's our first ever YouTube video we've done together.
Yeah. Can't believe it's been over a year now. We filmed that in, what was it, April 2017?
Mm-hmm.
God, back then I didn't even use hairspray on my hair, so every few afters I was doing this or this or this or this.
Yeah.
But in most of these you'll see my hair's horrendous. Probably looks it now. I have no sense in hairstyle.
That is true.
So, but you're one to talk.
That's offensive. But yeah.
Shall we head into the first video?
Yep, we shall. So it will be up there. If you would like to watch it.
So today I'm here with Cameron.
Oh my god, wearing them awful glasses.
I just look so awkward in this.
It's probably going to be really disgusting.
Yeah, either a peach or...
Yeah, your hair, see.
Well, you
your hair is definitely not going to
Yeah. Yeah, I've cut my hair quite
vomit.
Recently.
Let's go.
I'm hoping you vomit.
My teeth.
I like that you're just crossing your fingers hoping it's a bad one. And it was a good one.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Unfortunately, I got most of the bad ones.
Well, my turn. Oh, toothpaste or blueberry. Either one's good for me. I love the taste of toothpaste.
Which is weird.
I don't think I can hear
anything.
I'd rather toothpaste over blueberry.
Your turn, Campbell Brown.
I got candle food.
Oh,
chocolate pudding.
Chocolate pudding.
Sorry,
it's one of our most popular video, or most interesting video. Literally, I was just eating either good or flavoured.
It's not so pleasant for me, but
jelly beans.
Oh.
But our facial expressions in this are just.
Oh my gosh.
You probably get a couple of good screenshots of them.
I'm really surprised back then we didn't laugh at you've got to swallow.
Do it.
No, because that was before that whole thing at the gathering.
I have either baby wipes or coconut.
Mm.
Yeah.
Oh, look at my examination of jelly beans. This one here has yellow spots. It seems to be a nice colour of yellow.
Have a feeling. Sure, it was them too.
You got bad one. Unpleasant.
Unpleasant.
I sound as posh as them.
Right.
So unpleasant.
White one. So it's either baby wipes or coconut.
Oh, this was the time when we
oh
no, it wasn't. I was gonna say it was the time when we tried to keep it.
Baby wipes.
They
later on the
video.
I love that I was just like, I think it's coconut.
I think it's coconut.
Didn't actually tell.
Well, there's an obvious difference.
Yeah, coconut.
Some of them was quite hard to decide.
Yeah, it did take a while to actually decide or figure out what flavour it was.
Yeah.
Or sometimes you go,
For a second there, I thought it was peach.
No, a hair flick. Hair flick again.
I didn't do it that many times.
I see the little counter down there to see how many times he hair flicks.
Usually you get a really bad smell with them.
Deciding what flavour it is. Take it on. Blueberry.
Chocolate pudding.
Long clippings.
I love that you were just like, long clippings or light. It was good.
But no, I remember I didn't like the lime. The long clippings weren't actually that bad.
Yeah.
I know it's weird, but that's just me.
Not really.
Like, you were just like, you don't like lime.
Nope, don't like lime.
Alright.
Nope.
Tutti frutti or stinky sauce?
Anything fruity. Fruity resemblance. Healthy.
Oh,
nope.
This one's tutti frutti or I think it was stinky socks.
Remember in the bloopers of this video, I started singing
tutti frutti.
I'm getting all good ones, you're just getting bad ones.
Alright, I'm going for brown canned dog food or chocolate pudding.
Chocolate pudding.
So I've had one bad one so far.
Can't really talk about much what's going on in this.
No.
Just waiting for us to decide what flavour it is.
I'm surprised this is like one of the most viewed videos, to be honest.
Is it?
Yeah. Like, with us in it. I'm pretty sure it is.
Yeah, because yesterday we were flicking through them, and it seemed the views went down each video I've done with you. Went from like 104 down to 81 down to 64.
That just says something about my channel.
Probably says something about me, people will get fed up with me.
Long clippings and lime, and I think this is the two foods in the sauce. We'll just have to see.
Oh, this was two, wasn't it? Yeah, this is when you done two different flavours.
Made it more interesting.
It was pointless.
And juicy pear. It
really was.
The whole thing was pointless, man. We weren't even keeping score.
Both at the same time.
Oh, okay.
What are you getting there?
Booger.
Just the weird thing with this one, you didn't get.
It's awful.
In the original packet of them, you're meant to get a smell, so it's not just unpleasant for the person eating it. It's unpleasant for the people surrounding the person that's.
There wasn't smells though, was there?
No.
Vomit or peach?
Must have removed it or something. It was causing so much unpleasant around.
It was a fake packet.
What, an egg?
Lovely.
And peach.
The combination everyone likes.
Yeah.
Luckily the peach is overpowering the rotten egg.
Okay.
But
the fact that we're already quite into this video already, shall we move on to the next one?
Yeah. So we kind of got bored with that video, so we will move on to the next video now.
Which will be the Guess the Song Challenge.
Yeah, Guess the Song Challenge, which I've actually done a few times on my channel. It's getting a bit old now, but you know.
Same with the Never Have I Ever.
Alright.
Which I believe is last week's video, or might be the next one.
Yeah,
depending.
Last week's video.
So far that hasn't been decided because you're still editing it.
I take ages to edit.
Yes, you do.
Song challenge.
Oh, you introducing yourself, just like.
Let's get awkwardly.
I'll explain the rules. I will.
I'll explain this.
Seconds,
yeah.
Then after them 10 seconds.
Oh my hairiness is horrendous yet again.
Mine.
They only have one guess.
Lip.
They get it wrong.
Yeah. My editing's so bad in these.
Sound as well. Mm. Yeah, it's on that your current phone.
It was on my iPad.
Yeah, your old iPad.
Written by Katy Perry.
Demando.
What?
Who even says that?
I don't know. I think I was just trying to be funny.
Didn't work.
My old phone. Smashed a week before I could upgrade to the Samsung Galaxy S8. It got ran over by a car. And I'm still having to pay 20 quid a month for a broken phone.
Adele?
And also pay £9 something a month for my new phone. And someone else is coming and paying for the other 20.
No,
I've
never heard of it.
Right, next one. Which is going to take so long to
The audio is like really bad. I think I remember rightly, I had the speaker right next to my iPad. Weird one. wasn't great. It was not the greatest.
Yeah, well, I remember the results of this. I lost. Because you...
I won.
She just kept giving me piano and Ed Sheeran songs. And I just don't really listen to Ed Sheeran that often. There are some songs on my turn that I do know now but didn't know back then, like Bruno Mars's That's What I Like and Go Away Girl.
Yeah. To be honest, back then those songs were quite new, so I'd give you the benefit of the doubt.
See, mine are just so much more obvious.
Yeah.
And then it turns out to be the one that I'm not actually going to guess.
See. Yeah, this one's easy. Mm. You just...
I remember I told you the original of this because on your playlist, on one of your playlists, you had the
cover. Oh yeah, I had the one.
Yeah.
My just at the time of the filming of this video, this song was only what, like 3 months old?
Yeah.
Because it's crazy how time flies.
That's my favourite song.
And the Justin Bieber stuff in the background. Why did I even like Justin Bieber? I remember all my friends used to tell me they hate Justin Bieber and not like him, but yeah, did I listen to them? No.
No, it's just Panic at the Disco there, Panic at the Disco this.
I'm sorry.
Brendan Urie this, Brendan Urie that.
Or it's Zac Efron. Zac Efron is amazing.
Greatest Showman, but we watched that yesterday. I actually quite enjoyed that.
Yeah, I can't think of the actual. Yeah.
That's fine.
Right.
Three more to go.
The fade to black. Confession.
I'm just thankful we didn't count in this because in the video she done the Guess the Song challenge she done with Emily. It was in the second video they were counting the song, but somehow they managed to get. It was like say song six, but you're saying song four.
We're bad at maths. At the time we were both taking it, so. I'm slightly better at counting now.
They couldn't count 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. That's how bad they were.
I'm still not good at maths.
No, I didn't.
I don't know now. It's one call.
Oh, I know that.
You know what's funny?
The other
two. I bet later we'll be watching this back cringing right now.
Yeah.
Because no matter what, how good the video is, when you watch yourself back... It's just cringing.
Yeah, it's true. I mean, I couldn't exactly get much on this song, to be honest.
No,
it was just like a little beat and then like a fade and then a little beat and fade.
No, oh god, I literally had it in my head. Ariana Grande.
It wasn't that hard to get it at the beginning, yeah.
Little hair thing.
Side.
That's it.
I hate
years
and years.
Why? I don't like music.
It's
just not
good.
Like,
so
if
I like this one and Shine.
King by Years and Years.
Didn't like them, but you know it.
Let's see. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Yeah, because I passed math. See, what I don't get in this, we done different numbers.
Numbers,
you done 7, I done 9, which makes no sense at all.
We were just
noobs. I don't know what I was just saying there. We were such noobs. And as I done that, I just knew.
Your face there.
My face. You can literally make a collection out of my facial expressions in this video.
Definitely my face. That was. Literally. Mm. Screenshot in this video, by the way, as well.
No,
I don't. My hair, I can just see it was so much longer back then, just unmaintained. No, like, I did do nothing. It looks so ugly.
Mine is just
no.
Why didn't I think about using hairspray or something like that back then? Instead of having to put up with my hair just constantly doing this every 2 seconds and that and me up to go.
Yeah, flick.
It's taking its time. Okay.
I'm I mean, I don't even know why I played you so many piano songs, to be honest.
I don't know. This was Go Like Girl. Mm. I would get that now because I know the song, yeah. But back then the album had not long come out.
I was so angry with you for not knowing any Ed Sheeran songs.
I know, later on in this video it said, if you don't get this, I'm going to chop your head off. So and then I ended up just shuffling that away.
No, Ed Sheeran, Go Away Girl.
That's why I don't know.
You don't know Go Away Girl.
I don't really
Getting angry.
He's got no style
of
music.
You've got no style of music currently. But yeah, I listen to your playlist.
No.
Zero. You're doing really well. Ready for the next song?
No.
Tough.
Piano yet again. Was I like addicted to piano back then?
Probably.
Is this another Ed Sheeran?
You're addicted to things right now that I just don't understand.
Oh, Fair enough.
There's me yawning because literally I felt like lying down, giving up. Actually,
not surprising, it was probably only like song number three.
Probably.
Yeah.
Right. I think we've seen enough. Get the general idea. I got zero.
Yeah.
She just gave me Ed Sheeran and piano songs, and at the end, she was like, I'm going to chop your head off if you don't get this one. So I was like, yeah. Goodbye. And then she moves over on the bed.
Yep.
Just like, yoink.
It's like, he's gone now, goodbye.
Yeah, ta-ta. Right. So that concludes this week's video. We will continue with the bloopers from the Bean Boozled Challenge and Guess the Song Challenge next week with the vlogs with me and a couple of other people me and Mary know. And then after that one, we will continue with some other videos that I'm not in, but Mary's done like a short film, her Christmas ones, and the ones with Emily in.
If you enjoyed this video, please like, comment, and subscribe. Thank you so much for all the subscribers I have. I wouldn't have ever thought that I would have so many that I have. So yeah, I shall see you next week with another video. Bye.
Bye.